sort of thank you for braving the rain and coming out here and sticking around while we figured out what the heck we were going to do and come over here. So thank you for making this possible for us to be up here and be ridiculous. So we appreciate that. As performers, we appreciate that. Okay. I'm ready. So this is entitled Bailout on the Bankrupt Seas. My name is Smith Barnacle. I was schwabbing down the decks as we sailed the bankrupt seas off the Outer Banks of America. The day was a capital one. Good morning, Stanley, I said, upon seeing our earnest and young captain. He said, that's a NASDAQ you've cleaned there. I said, just a light tush that I use. But then, pirates on the horizons. He said, they're giving chase, man, at down the hatches. We are made off money. We got gold, man, sacks of it. If they cash us, they'll bone us. AIG, Captain. So Frost, we headed to the Norwest, but they stayed straight behind us. The pirate's first national aboard was a Mexican named Fidel Tijuana. I said, come over. You, but he was reaching for his gun, and I said, IMF. So, I offered a countrywide alliance. I offer you $1,000,000. We'll make this ship a prize waterhouse for finance. The captain said, what's that, USAA? You BSing me? This is the first union I've heard of. I've met life, and I'm fed up with it. U.S. trust someone? And they walk over you. I Wells Fargo my position and resign. I said, GMAC captain now. Why would E trade places with me? Oh, it's a merry trade and I am city pretty.
Going on to the next one, 19 insurance and finance, definitely makes some money.